experiment four, we're going to be measuring the volume and the mass of some trapped gases. And in order to do this, we need to have the mass of our empty syringe with the nail in the nail stop. So for this part, you're going to need your plastic 60 mL syringe with a stopcock. This is closed and this is open. You can tell if you forget which one is which. Just do the experiment. Just test it out. So in order to have the empty syringe mass, I need to have this closed and then I'll pull back. And I just want you to think about for a second, if I have it open and I put the nail in the nail stop and then weigh that, is it really empty? What's occupying that space? So we'll think about that. So I need this closed. I'm going to pull back and it should be difficult. Your lab partner, my lab partner today is Dr. Calderon. He's going to put the nail in that first nail stop. And then this is appropriate to weigh for our empty syringe. And we'll place it on the balance like this, upright. And then we will repeat this with a gas trapped. And taking the difference will give us the mass of our gas. We're using the ideal gas law to calculate the number of moles, and then we need the mass of the gas in order to calculate the molar mass from that sample.